Greetings, Kiss Nation. Dig of Inventory album, KAOL3, The Spirit of 78. And this came out in 2001, and this was the last KAOL album to ever come out. And it was kind of odd, because KAOL, War of Our Heroes, came out the year before this album, and it was never a numbered KAOL album. It's kind of odd, but anyways, this album is very unique for a tribute album because it's the only tribute album that actually pays tribute to the solo albums. And this is a very unique album in that way. And also it's another unique album in another way because you got Gene Simmons, Ace Frehley, Peter Criss, Paul Stanley, and also Eric Carr. More on that when we get into the review. But this album is an awesome album. It's got, like I said, songs from the solo albums. The one song that makes sense when you see Eric Carr, why Eric Carr is on the front cover. And it's got a song that I'm not a huge fan of, but like I said, we'll talk about that when we get into the review. This album is a 2-CD set. You got the main album, which I gotta say, I love the picture right here. That's awesome. Which is the same picture they used for the CD. Now, what's on the second disc is a DVD basically going in behind the scenes of KAOL3 with Benny Bruce. He did a song on this album, and he did a song on War Without Heroes, and actually hear him, doing behind the scenes of him recording the song. And I actually think that's pretty cool. And you actually get some advertisements for more KAOL albums, which is pretty cool. And what I think about the songs? Well, let's get this review started.
Hi, this is Roy Coffin from the Kiss Tribute Band Destroyer in Portland, Maine. On behalf of KAOL and Music Care Online, we'd like to thank you all for your continued loyalty and support in raising money for the Children's Hospital and the Alzheimer's Association. Please enjoy this final CD as we give our thanks and say goodbye to many wonderful years of sharing music together. Welcome to KAOL3.
Hi everybody, this is Howie from Sound Magazine, a tribute to the Partridge Family. Come on, get happy with us one more time.
You're my food, you're my water. I'm crazy.
Hi, this is Ken Helfman from the band Aced Out in Pittsburgh, PA. Thanks for your support.
Many years since I was here, on the street, I was passing my time away. To the left and to the right, buildings towering to the sky, and it's out of sight. He looked dead at night.
This is Chad Nash with the band Domino in Southeastern Ohio, USA. The band wants to thank you for supporting KAOL.
The boy could play before he learned to crawl. Worked in a band who had no name at all. Every morning at the break of dawn, you could see him dragging home his drums. I was fascinated with the Victrola needle, and I'm hooked on rock and roll. They called the family doctor to see what he could do. Doc said, no, you can't cure his soul once he's infected. So I traveled round from town to town, singing out the news. I was vaccinated with the Victrola needle, and I'm hooked on rock and roll.
Hello, KAOL. This is Tony Roberts from Virginia, and I would just like to say how proud I am to be on this CD with all these great musicians. Thank you, Kiss Army.
She's got a brand new car. She's like a picture in a magazine. She's the cutest girl this boy has ever seen. She makes me wanna hang from the ceiling and ride my skateboard up and down the hall. Oh, I've got to know her name.
Benny Bruce from New Orleans, sending out a big thanks to everyone that supported KAOL, to the Kiss Army for being a worldwide family, and to Kiss for providing the soundtrack to our lives.
Though I know that you were sleeping, girl, there's something I must say. Show.
Hey, this is Tommy Rafai of Lithium.
And this is Scott Kennerson. We're from Detroit Rock City.
We'd like to thank all of the customers, supporters, and other musicians of the Kiss Army Online that helped make this charity project a reality.
Thank you, and goodbye.
Sweden. We would like to thank all of you who's been supporting the KAOL projects. So thank you and goodbye.
Hi, this is Bart Lee Collins.
And this is Kathy Labonte.
No, this is Kathy Labonte.
And we're freaking geek. And this is our tribute to the Catman.
By the way, he's the geek.
Although she seems to think if my name comes first, that means I'm the freak and she's the geek. And you might be right to assume that, because she is quite geeky. I mean, look what she's wearing.
Hi, this is Wade Sampson from Virginia. There's not many projects like this one where everybody from the producers to the musicians to the buying public become involved in such a great cause. Thanks for making a difference with KAOL.
Baby, hold. This is Niall Carter from Southern California, and I just wanted to say thanks to everybody out there for all your KAOL support.
This time I'll try to get it right. Just give me one more chance tonight. Oh yeah. I'm trying hard to please you. Would you believe me if I tell you? Maybe won't you try just one more chance tonight, Mr. Make-Believe, Mr. Make-Believe. Let me live inside you, please, Mr. Make-Believe, Mr. Make-Believe. Let me live inside you, please. And when you tell me what you'd like, oh yeah, you know you'll never have to fight, oh no. I'm trying hard to please you. Would you believe me if I said...
Anata wa utsukushii.
Kiss Army, this is Marlon Cherry from New York City. For KAOL3, I've recorded Don't You Let Me Down from the Peter Criss album.
Try to keep my chin up. but now it seems so long ago. My chance is fading into night. I can't change or rearrange what I've done. Together, I remember together as one. Together.
Hi, this is Tom Taylor from North Carolina. Thanks a lot for all the support for KAOL. Keep rocking.
Kathy Labonte of Music Care Online. The last few years have been a great example of what people can accomplish with music and the internet. We've raised some money and we've had a lot of fun. Thanks so much for making it happen.
Hi, this is Bart Lee Collins
and CJ Shosha
from Bone Daddy in New Jersey.
Night falls on the city, finds me all alone, makes me wonder, should I just gone home? And I walk up the stairs to see if you're still there. Would you mind if I found you alone? Then a cold wind came calling. Strange how it knew me by my name. She did not make great, but the pain is gonna stay. Makes me wonder, have you ever made love to me? I can't stop the rain, here it comes again. Lightning strikes across the sky.
Hey, I'm Steve Sizemore.
And I'm Brett Parker. Thanks to everyone all over the world listening right now. Keep the faith and keep on rocking.
See you in your dreams.
Yeah.
Here's my final thoughts on KOL 3 Spirit 78. Like I said, this is an awesome tribute album, a unique tribute album that just pays tribute to the 78 solo albums, and it has an extra song that will explain what Eric Carr's on the front cover. And let's get into the songs. It actually has the bands returning and some new groups only for this album. So let's get into it. We got Destroy Your Dreams, Tonight You Belong to Me. And what's actually pretty cool about this album, with every song on this album, the guys who recorded the songs for this album, thank you for, you know, supporting KOL albums, and I think that's pretty cool. And Destroyer's version of Tonight You Belong to Me, it's an awesome version. I mean, their versions on the KOL albums have always been really cool. This one's pretty cool. Sound Magazine's version of Radioactive, that's pretty cool. I mean, they did a happy, peppy version of Shout Out Loud, and that kind of made sense. It's actually kind of hilarious to hear a happy, peppy version of Radioactive, and it's also pretty funny, and also kind of fun. Next, we got Aced Out doing New York Groove. This is kind of cool. I mean, we get like a acoustic version of New York Groove. I kind of like that. Next, we got Domino doing Hooked on Rock and Roll. This is pretty cool. A more hard rockin' version of Hooked on Rock and Roll. Nice. Next, we got Tony Roberts and Kaki Labonte doing Too Cool for School. This is kind of why Eric Carr is on the front cover. This is an Eric Carr song, the Too Cool for School. It's an unreleased Eric Carr song that was a demo, much like with Eyes of Love was a demo, but that song actually got finished. And this one actually got finished and we got put on a KOL album. That's pretty cool. What's kind of cool is there's references in the song, like there's a Kiss reference and there's an Alice Cooper reference. The Kiss reference is Christian 16, where a singer does I'll Usually Say Things Like This to Girls Your Age. And the Alice Cooper reference is, well, School's Out. It's kind of cool. Next we got Benny Bruce doing Hold Me, Touch Me. His version of Hold Me, Touch Me is kind of cool. I watched the DVD of the behind the scenes of him doing it, so he did it all on a keyboard. It's kind of cool. I kind of liked it, enjoyed it. Pretty cool. Next we got Lithium doing Tunnel of Love. Lithium's version of the Two-Timer was tribute original, and Tunnel of Love is also tribute original. Kind of cool. Next we got Sand doing Rip It Out. Their version of Rip It Out is pretty cool. A little bit more hard rocking compared to the original, but it's always kind of cool to hear an Ace song get more hard rocking. That's pretty cool. Next we got Freaking Geek doing a Catman melody. The songs they use for the melody are Don't You Let Me Down, Don't You Let Me Down, That's Past Sugar Papa Likes, Toss It and Turn It, and You Matter to Me. And it's kind of cool for this melody. Medley. That's kind of cool. I'm not a huge fan of Us Count Sugar Papa Likes, but those songs are pretty cool. Next we got Wade Sampson doing Wouldn't You Like to Know Me. This song is actually pretty cool. I mean, this version is pretty cool. I'm a huge fan of Would You Like to Know Me on Kaol's solo album, so this is pretty cool. Next we got Niall Carter doing Mr. Make-A-Believe. Niall Carter's version of Mr. Make-A-Believe is pretty cool. On the first KOL album, he did So Long Everybody. See You Tonight. And that was pretty cool. So now he's doing
Hey, this is Tommy Refine.
His version is,
and this is Scott
awesome.
Kenner,
I like
we're
it.
From Detroit Rock City.
We'd like to thank all
next
the customers.
Next we got Reverb doing What's on Your Mind.
Kiss Army Online to help make this charity project a reality.
Thank you and goodbye.
This one's okay. I mean, it's in another language for the most part, but it's still pretty cool to listen to. Not gonna lie, it's pretty cool to listen to. Next we got Marlon Cherry doing Don't You Let Me Down. And this one is kind of, this one's pretty cool. I like the fact that it's pretty original. And I do like the fact that when I first heard it, I wanted to know, was this guy gonna keep the backup, the background for both books? And he did. Because I'm a huge fan of Don't You Let Me Down. At first I wasn't, but then as I got older and listened to it more, I kind of enjoyed it. Next we got Tony Roberts and Cat Labonte again doing Take Me Away. This one's cool. I like it. Here we got Tom Taylor and Lindsey Weir doing See You In Your Dreams. Well, I saw this coming. I knew when I listened to it before, I knew they were doing See You In Your Dreams, and I knew it was not the Kiss version, and I'm not a huge fan of the Gene version of See You In Your Dreams. I prefer the Kiss version. The Gene version is not my thing. Even when Kaol did it, I just couldn't get into it. Next we got Cat Labonte doing Fractured Jazz. That's kind of cool that she created her own fractured instrument. Oh, that's kind of cool. They kept the bell intro, which is kind of cool. And her fractured jazz instrumental is awesome. I like it. Next we got Bone Guy doing I Can't Stop the Rain. At first, I wasn't sure how this was gonna happen, because I'm not a huge fan of I Can't Stop the Rain. So when I first heard Bone Daddy doing I Can't Stop the Rain, I was kind of impressed. They managed to turn a Peter Criss song that I'm not a huge fan of into a hard rocking song. And that alone is pretty cool. So I gotta give them credit for that. And this is the only version of the song that I'll actually listen to. So, there's something about Peter Criss's version I just can't get into. I don't know what it is. Excuse me. Next we got the Steve Sizemore group doing Love and Chains. This one's pretty cool. I mean, this guy does a pretty good job of covering this song, and it's awesome. Next, we got Goodbye from Kaol from the Kiss Army Online.
Wade Sampson from Virginia.
Now, I actually love projects like this version of Goodbye because it's their own version of Goodbye. They changed the lyrics, made their own lyrics, and they got guys from different groups who were on Kaol albums to say basically thank you for supporting the Kaol albums. I thought that was pretty cool. Next, we got When You Wish from Cat Labonte. And this is just a nice instrumental to close out the album with. I feel lonely, but I feel alright. As all Kaol albums have. Alright then. This is a cool tribute album. The only tribute album that I have that pays tribute to the solo albums. And that alone is cool. So I would give it a 10 out of 10 for the final verdict. There's only one song that I'm not a huge fan of, and that's to See You In Your Dreams. I'm not gonna count the medley version of Every Country Girl Pop Likes, because that's not a full song, it's just part of the medley. The medley on its own is cool, because it has, you know, You Matter To Me, Tossin' and Turnin', and I'm Gonna Love You. And I can stand listening to Every Country Girl Pop Likes because I know it's at the end. So yeah, 10 out of 10. Because the rest of the songs are awesome, and it's the only tribute album that pays tribute to the solo albums. So that's why it gets the 10 out of 10. Specimen review for KOL 3, Spirit 78, hope you liked it. Next time we meet, we're going to be reviewing a tribute album that I've been wanting to review, wanting to get longest time. Kiss Forever Band, Carnival Songs. Later.